Hey guys, how are you? It's your boy K2 and I am back with another C-drama video, and in this video I'm gonna talk about 4 reasons to watch Maiden Homes. Starring newcomers Chen Yao, who is also known as Sabrina Chen, and Zhang Lin He, Maiden Homes is the story of Shushi, Chen Yao, a young woman who dresses as a maid to become a detective and investigate the unjust massacre of her clan. She meets the handsome prince Shi, who becomes her best ally and helps her root out the corruption at the very top of the state. Maiden Homes was the unexpected surprise of this fall, a true ray of sunshine even as summer ended. It looks like many other dramas at first sight, but it was quick to prove itself as a gem. So I'm gonna give you 4 reasons to watch this beautiful drama. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Number 1. Lovable characters. You know, love at first sight? Yes. Well, prepare to get introduced to love at first sight Smirk. Zhang Lin He may be a newcomer, but he does a fantastic job as the devoted and tender Prince Shi. His relationship with Chen Yao Shushi is full of tenderness and passion, and any misunderstandings are cleared up quickly. Prepare to coo and sequel. These two are simply too adorable for words. Even when you think you have seen it all, they manage to turn the cuteness up on a notch. And while it often happens that some characters pale in comparison to others, Maiden Homes balances them perfectly. They all have very different personalities, and the secondary couple is just as delightful as Shushi and Prince Shi. Shi Bingming may seem obnoxious and simple at first, but he is quick to prove himself as surprisingly insightful when it comes to matter most, and acts as the glue and voice of reason in the little group of friends. And his lady love, Ru Xiang's bright personality conceals heaps of smarts and determinations. Number 2. Communication. Maiden Homes is one of those rare dramas in which the characters actually communicate with each other, which leads to plot points being resolved quickly. No dragging conflicts here. If someone's being an idiot, you can trust that one of their friends will step up to talk some sense into them. If one of the characters wronged another, the slight won't be glossed over just because they are in love. Instead, there will be sincere apologies and remorse. Truthfully, one of the best features of Maiden Homes is how organic and natural the characters' reactions to the events that happen to and around them. Everything is so very relatable and genuine. It's a pleasure to watch and think, yes, this makes sense, I could totally see myself reacting like that. Number 3. Comfortable intimacy. With great communication comes great trust and intimacy, and Maiden Homes doesn't shy away from skinship and kisses. Be prepared for many hugs, hot kisses, and sexy collarbones as Prince Shi and Shushi get to know each other and fall ever deeper in love. Truly, Maiden Homes hits the jackpot. There is something for everybody. And at last, at number 4, gorgeous visuals. Maiden Homes certainly isn't a big budget drama, but it is distributed what it had very cleverly. The one individual fight scene is incredible to watch, fast, original, and beautifully executed. And out of 2 dances scenes, at least one will steal your breath away. The costumes and the locations are very pretty too, and the background music is soft and relaxing. If you're watching a super serious drama and are in need of something different to relax between episodes, Maiden Homes is definitely for you. With well-rounded characters, heartfelt fluff, and beautiful visuals, it is a tranquil, peaceful watch and will have you grinning from ear to ear. So that was wrap on this video guys. I hope you have liked this video and you're gonna watch this drama as well. If you wanna watch this drama for free, you could just watch this video on the I button and you will find some websites that where to watch these dramas for free. And if you watched the video till here, just give a thumbs up to the video guys, and just don't forget to subscribe to DramaYT. And yet you haven't followed me on the Instagram handle, which is called DramaYT.K2, follow me there as well. I will see you later. As always, your K2, love, peace and hugs. It's really been a pleasure. Robot.